That's why I said, is there somebody behind us?
They went a minute ago.
We'll pull over so they can... You never pull off. This would be a time for me to climb on top of a car.
Mm-hmm. I can do that.
Because I see a gator head over there. And then you can film me climbing up on top of a car and dying.
Okay.
Looking back. Dusty Savannah, they've left me. Okay.
Hmm?
I said okay. Right next to the water by about a foot. Day this entire field over here, flamingos, and spoonbills. But it's been a very dry season, so. Get that goddamn heron to fly like magic. Stop for a second, because there's open water. It's still picture worthy. But, see, apparently the zoom here is, look through it, you'll understand why I'm limited.
Oh yeah.
Versus, here, let me go out to the, let me see which one of those far off. Okay, See that pine tree, that pine tree way over there?
Yeah.
Find it in this.
That's way hard, yeah.
No, it's not hard.
Yeah, I'm looking at it, but it's blurry.
I haven't hit zoom yet.
Yeah.
you gotta hit half the shutter down to focus. Here, I'll take a picture. Except it's zoomed, I need a tripod. That's why I brought the tripod. But there's nothing going on over here either. These fucking gators can kiss my ass. I have never had a problem. But this isn't really my gator zone.
We should bring some like chicken breasts and just toss them over.
Why didn't we? Go fishing with chickens.
Yeah.
But I would get out in a heartbeat for even if it's 10 feet away, the gator crossing the road. Okay. I can see that. You know, I used to have a bunch of kids in the car, and I had a big girl. You don't really look for usually around this town in this area. There's a good. Stop. Just let me know if a car is coming.
Alright.
Car is coming, pull off to the side. If. Or just follow me.
Alright. You just ride my hood?
He gets to drive and I do walk. Yeah, I know, that's what I used to have. Ouch, what's on me? Stupid damn spiky things. And there's all the eggs. Prior. Spots, man. Keep going. No luck?
Huh?
Any luck?
I can't tell. I'll need to wait to view the photos, but it's indoors.
Okay, well, whatever.
Unless I can get...
We'll just record here. I'm gonna try. Someone's coming. Here we go. I want to catch him flying off. Wait, I want to see.
Yes.
That's launch pad 39B, where all of SpaceX's lovely missions pick off. Still in the middle of nowhere, but we are in Mare Island and off the Atlantic Ocean. I don't know what that. That looks like a fishing.
Okay. I'm recording again.
Flying current right here moving in. See?
Mm-hmm.
What's under the water making that current? That current doesn't exist. There's something bringing. I just like the sunset. I mean, this is why it's the magic hour.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's nice out here right now.
Now I'm gonna do a timestamp. I'm taking these from my brother.
Hmm?
But the last time my brother was here, he said we went on. Very dried up. That's probably half the freaking reason. The loss of basking areas.
Nobody home.
But he is standing in the magic hour. Woof! Ah! Bang the car door. Okay.
Go throw a rock at him.
No.
Not at him, like.
Well, there's a lead of birds going over the building. The vehicle says that they're, you know, the
V
shape. That was kind of cool. Except all of my pictures are ruined. At least I hope not, because my settings got switched accidentally. Now at this point I'm just looking out there. There's a heron sitting out there. This is all dried up. Makes no sense. Number 3. This is Mer Island. This is the Atlantic Ocean. This is Mer Island Wildlife Refuge. Look at the cute little birdies. See, back up just a tad. Launch pads are down there. Take a selfie together. Sit down on the, sit your ass, wet ass down. Oh, clearly I have to stop the video. Look how pretty, Rainbow Beach, and nobody's on it except us.
Yeah.
But down there are the nudies.
We'll go there next.
You know, next time tell me not to walk out here with sandals on. Everything that we put in one pile of clothing and goes in the washer immediately. Don't go in the bedroom. contaminated.
Agreed.
We don't need a sand flea problem in the bed.
I'm gonna stop right in the laundry room and strip down.
Oh, that's okay. I got a shirt with me.
So do I.
I see, that's what I never knew. Was Nude Beach different than Canaveral? But no, apparently it's not.
No, just further up. Or, yeah, it's a separate stretch.
You would hope and think.
I think there's some signs, like, now entering.
Well that was the very first ever warning sign I'd ever seen about nudity. I thought maybe it had a separate entrance.
I'm not not sure, actually.
Nothing,
it's like abandoned.
That's how it's always been.